Okay, so how's it going, guys? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Phoenix Rising. I was walking around a bit and our egg is hatching, so let's go ahead and see what we got. That is a cool colored egg, not gonna lie. And it's a Pichu! Wow, I don't like that. I mean, I don't want Pikachu. I mean, it's gonna be a Pikachu. I like naming all my Pikachus Pikabitch. So I guess that's what we're doing here. I accidentally deleted it. Okay, well, I walked around for nothing. Shit. Back to Caps Lock. Pika. Bitch. Alright, so that's a thing. We got ourselves a Pichu. I don't know, the game seems more laggy because I tried. I guess it's because I'm recording, because when I was walking around here not recording, it wasn't that laggy, but now that I'm recording, it seems to get laggy again, so that's whatever. Alright, anyways. Actually, hold on. Is there a way. I didn't realize I changed the difficulty. Holy shit. I can make this shit normal or hard. Let's not make it hard. I was trying to see if there is a way I can change the whole day-night cycle, because I don't really like it too much. I guess there's not a way for me to turn it off. Alright, whatever. Anyways, guys, last time we were here, we did some shit, and now we're gonna go this way, because we have to find some crazy girl who's hearing voices. Oh yeah, I forgot, we're in a swamp. Fantastic. Okay. Swamp thing it is. Wonder what we can give here. I wouldn't mind getting a poison type. Nidoran, though. Definitely not Nidoran. It's not a poison type I want. How are Pokemon doing in terms of levels? Riolu's 12, Starboy's 12, Robin and Pikabitch. My main focus right now is Starboy and Ryu. Any items over here? Oh, that was a Pokemon, though. It is a Koffing. I don't know, I don't think I want Koffing either. This is, there's some rare ghost types around. I wonder what kind of rare ghost types we're talking about. Is that a burrow? I don't think it is. Looks like it's just a tree. Could be, though. Is there a way for me to get to it? Yeah, no, it's not. Alright. What the hell? This Stunky's fucking sticking its tongue out of me. What a dick, dude. Shit. Alright. God damn it. I'm trying to actually get going here. Boomus. Nothing I'm liking so far. Best thing I saw was that Nidoran. See somebody harming nature. Will you intervene? Probably not. I couldn't care less. Music is really fucking loud, dude. Jesus. Hold on, let me check the audio on my computer, make sure everything's turned down. Nope, okay. Yeah, that was not turned down. That was fucking loud as shit, okay. I'm not sure if you guys were able to hear me or not during that, because it was fucking 60 when it should be like 15 on my computer. God damn. Alright, hopefully things are better now. I don't know how loud that was. Anyways, PokéRanger Jill. Lillipup. I can vacuum wave this. Let's give it a couple smacks in the face. Just a couple smacks. Nothing too extreme. Ow. Did 8 damage? God damn it. Can Ryu evolve? He has a soothe bell now. I walked around a bit to get that egg to hatch. Do you like me now? You intervened in my training. Hello, good sir. Perp. Birdkeeper William. Okay. Now it's time for us to leave, because, you know, Ryu doesn't play well with birds. He is known to not play well with birds, so we're just gonna leave. Let Starboy handle the birds. Gonna need a water stone to evolve Starboy here. Although, before we even think of evolving it, it evolves through water stone, though, right? Pretty sure it does. Before we even think about evolving it, I probably should look up the moveset. Because I don't think Starmie knows any moves when it... I don't think it knows any moves when it evolves into a Starmie, is what I'm trying to say. So, I'll have to check that out. Bedove, I'm staying. Get Starboy these levels. Ow. Check the stats real quick. So yeah, defense down one. Big pecs. Protects from defense lowering attacks. Okay. That's good to know. One shot. Or two shot. Not getting a lot of XP. Hoot hoot. I will gladly murder this Hoot hoot. Gladly. Ow. There goes my berry. There we go. Level 13. Perp. Trying to make, like, bird noises? It's got a TM over here. Is it a poison type TM? No, it's frustration. So it's a useless fucking TM. Can't get into that. Okay. Oh, is there something in that rock right there? No. An abandoned factory. Heal you up a bit. Alright, come at me, bug catcher. Or don't. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna grab any of these poison types. Don't think that's the direction we're gonna go. Factory creeps me out, but I wanna find a ghost! Alright. Pineco! This thing might explode, so... you know, that's not good. Let's switch to Starboy. Please don't explode, Pineco. I won't be able to take it if you explode. Ow. And he protected. Okay. Goodbye. Venipede. I'm gonna stay with Starboy to handle these bugs. Well, actually, what I should be doing is I should be going to Fletchling. Ow. Actually, know a flying type attack yet? I don't know where to find out. Caskins, perfect time to test it. Go get him, Robin. Let him have it. Nope. Just tackle and growl. Alright, so this is a perfect time to speed up the battle. Just gonna tackle away. Boom. Thing's just gonna harden, we're just gonna tackle. Hey, I'm doing no damage. Look at all that damage I'm doing. A whole none of it. One more. There we go. Might as well train up Robin a bit. Got three levels, goddamn. Didn't even learn a single move either. Okay, you're scary too. Hey, better be scared. I will murder you. Probably not. What the hell? How the hell did I get that? How on earth do I even get this item right here? Not even possible to get that item. Okay then. Time to go. Can I go in this hole? I found a nugget, apparently. Okay, then. To the abandoned... Oh, hi! Oh, it's you. There it is again. Why does it sound so much like we have to go now? Come on. An eerie chase. Find the source of the voices. Do I have to? I guess I have to. God damn it. Shh. I think I hear something. Those are people. This is so not worth it. Oh, come on. I didn't get to read that. Let's just enjoy it. We really have to stay here all night? Yes. Evil team? All night is way too long. Come on, relax. We have food. And I'm sure we can find a bathroom. Jesus. Hey, there's somebody up there at the top. You see him? There's a person at the top up there. Oh, man. Can we go outside? They're waiting for us outside, in case we try to leave early. Yep, there they are. In what way does a haunted factory pertain to the Battler's Guild? How do they not see me? It's because it's really dark in here? I don't know. This is what they told me. This place isn't really haunted, is it? I hate ghost-type Pokemon. Old places like these are always haunted. I have a friend who's from this area. The townspeople stay out of the swamp. Oh yeah? And why's that? Apparently some kid went missing out here and they never found her. Don't say that, come on. No way that's true, right? Right? And silence. What was that? Oh no. Oh no! If someone's playing a joke on us... Whatever, I don't hear a thing. Okay, now it's really dark in here. Oh, somebody's gone. Somebody's gone. The bitch that was back there is gone. That did not just happen. Guys, where did Sarah go? Oh, yep, Sarah's gone. Sarah's dead. She was right here. This is not okay. We have to find her. Okay, we need to split up. If you see the others, tell them Sarah's missing. Split up? Are you going crazy? Haven't you watched, like, any horror movie ever? It's the quickest way to find Sarah. The less time she's alone in the dark, the better. You two go east. Jack, you're with me. Ah, great. Well, Sarah's probably dead. It's so dark in here. Creepy, right? This place has been shuttered for years. At school, they told us that this factory was one of the first in Hawthorne. But it polluted the environment and ruined the marsh. So they closed it. It's been abandoned ever since. Sorry, history lesson's over. Gotta find the source of these noises. I'll go ahead and see what I can find. You take a look around too, alright? Okay, break! God damn it. Alright, catch up with Lynn. Oh boy. Well, we're gonna be fighting ghosts. Fantastic. Nope, didn't want to go to you. He has Foresight. Doesn't Foresight enables the user to hit a ghost type with any kind of move? It also enables the user to hit an evasive foe. Okay. So yeah, with Foresight, we can still have Ryu attack ghost types. Alright, well, time to get to looking. Have any wild... Yep, there are wild Pokemon in here, definitely. Confirmed. And there's coughing. Great. That is not what I wanted to find. I mean, I guess we won't repel up right away just to see what there is around here. Maybe it'll be a Pokemon I want to catch. Clean kitchen's a happy kitchen. Okay. Okay, I guess that's nothing. Oh, it's the Rotom pieces! Is there a free Rotom somewhere? Is there a Rotom somewhere? These are the Rotom things. Oh, dude, I'd love to get a Rotom. Is he in this chair? It's red. No, damn it. I thought he'd be in the chair. Now that I see these, dude, I want a fucking Rotom. Why are you blinking? Did anybody tell you to blink? Okay. Alright, guess we're going. I know where to go if I can find a Rotom now. Are the Rotom in here? Or is that the rare ghost type Pokemon they were talking about? They said there's like a rare ghost type in here somewhere. Better be a Rotom. I'd rather have Rotom than Pichu any day of the year. Get away from me, Koffing. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything important on the... Let's go ahead and repel, so I don't have to run into more fucking Koffing. I still have that nugget. Alright. Time to find out who these people are. We're from the Battlers Guild at Trinidad University. Heard of it? I heard of the university. Not the Battlers Guild, though. Okay, so these guys are students from the university. Got it. So they're not an evil team. Got it. That's Riolu. And this thing might know counter, so I am going to leave. This thing potentially can counter me, so I'm just gonna water gun it to death. Yep, it knows counter. Oh boy, does this thing know counter. Okay, water gun for days. Can't counter if I don't touch you. Physically, that is. There we go, level 13. Lillipup. Well, he can handle that. What level are these Pokemon? I haven't even checked. Level 10, okay. Half damage, I'll take it. Oh, you're headed there. Look us up when you get to the campus. Oh, damn straight, I want to join a Battlers Guild. It'd be amazing. Okay. Lady right... Okay, that's Lynn, so we're not going to Lynn right now. Lynn can wait. What's that lost kid? I am not a lost kid. Pumpkaboo. Hmm. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to foresight you. Otherwise, I'd not be able to touch you. Astonish does about 5 damage, so it's time for us to heal. I will not be using a freshwater. That'll be a waste of a freshwater. Speed his battle up a bit. Go get him. There we go. Nice and speedy. Oh, here's a trainer. Who made those sounds then? I don't know, ghost? Super repel. Nice. Can I sleep in these beds? Why are there beds in a- I can, okay. Didn't expect to actually be able to sleep in those. There's something- See that? It's poking out. There's an excerpt of the Hawthorne Chronicle here. Let's have a look. Hawthorne's first king ruled justly for 100 years. Bards sing of this as the Golden Age. A note has been added to your journal. Okay. Guess that was important somehow. Let's go down, go to the left. Don't want to run into Lynn yet. To explore a bit. Go in here. Okay. Oh, hi! Well, that's a ghost. Okay. Hello, Mr. Ghost. Okay, I hear voices. I'm going back. Not in the mood for this. I'm leaving. I don't think we should be in here yet. I want to explore the other places before we explore this. I'm hearing voices. I don't appreciate it. Oh, hi. I didn't see that item behind you. So bored in here. Please battle me. Please, oh please. Oh please. Battle Guild Student Volk. That's a cool name, dude. Volk. Wish my name was Volk. Alright. What you got for me, Koffing? Actually, this thing's poison. I think fighting's not very good on poison. Guess we'll quick attack it then. And, okay. We just lost some accuracy. Nice. Okay. We're gonna lose some more accuracy. Fantastic. Still hidden, though. That's good. Oh, there's a miss. Let me speed this up a bit. Go to 3. I need to keep an eye on my HP. Speeding up is handy, but... not, okay, I'm poisoned. Good to know. Let's back up now. Do not appreciate being poisoned. Ninkata. Guess I'll just stay in. Thing's bug ground, isn't it? Pretty sure it was. Doesn't matter now because it's dead. I guess I deserve that. Hey, tell me what's going on. I just got here. What is happening? Hi, I found a super potion. I need a heal. Antidote. And potion. I wonder if I should put Robin out front now. Anything in this box? No. And this leads us back to the front. Yes, it does. Alright. There's a lady over here we gotta fight. You! Fight me! Oh, scary ghost trainer battle! Ha! Huh, precious, let's do it! What? Emma. Oh, she has a fletchling! I have a fletchling! Nice! And time to go, because this thing's gonna murder me. Come in, Starboy. Get the work done. This thing knows Peck already. Yep, it was gonna murder me. Hit him with the water gun. I wish the thing was already fire type. Just so it'd make my life easier, but nope. What typing is Noibat? It's not dragon type yet, is it? Huh. I don't know, but I can find out by just pressing water gun to see if you're dragon type. Yes, it is dragon type. Crazy. Okay. Still doing a good enough damage. Oh, come on, don't die. Come on, Starboy. There we go. That was fun, but like, why don't you have like ghost type Pokemon? Like, oh my god, like, so I'm not a fucking ghost. What's over here? No, I can't go that way. Alright. Before we fight him, let's go ahead and put our. Let's put you in the. Didn't want to look at your summary. Let's put you there. Get you some XP. Damn, it's cold in here. A battle might warm me up. Alright. Three Pokemon. Floette. Fairy. Pure Fairy, I think. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to Staryu. This Fairy's good against fighting, so sending Ryu in is a death sentence. Don't hit me with one lucky chant. Okay, good. Protect yourself from crits. Fine with that. Just didn't want you to murder me. Forgot that you needed to heal. Fairy Wind. Ah, shit, he got a crit. Did 12 damage on a crit. Good to know, good to know. Ow. That's 4 damage. Okay. You need to calm. I'm just gonna, hold on. I'm just gonna press B and use that fresh water. Level 8, level 9. Roselia. God damn it, Robin. Why can't you learn Peck? Knowing Peck. God damn it. He's gonna learn Peck at level 10, isn't he? After we beat the Roselia. God damn it. At least grass type attacks won't do much. The poison sting might do a good amount. No, it only did 3. Not a problem. Wait it out. Alright. This thing have poison touch or poison point? It does. How the hell have we not... Oh, God. Come on. Ah, damn it. I jinxed myself by saying that. I was like, we hit it twice. How did we not get poisoned? And there's our answer. Okay. Level 10, we learned Peck. Yay, finally learned Peck. And we got to 11. And almost to 12. And you have an Eevee, which means I'm leaving. And we're gonna go to Ryu. Hit him with the vacuum wave. Hit him with another one. Hit him with another one. Or you're gonna miss. Come on. Thank you. Ah, too hot. Too hot. Too spicy. Ah, shit, he got a... Oh, no. Damn it. The sounds. They're coming from beyond this electromagnetic field. There must be a way through here. Looks like some kind of key card would allow us to turn these gates off. Mark, do you think you could search around for one? The company left much of its equipment here, it seems. Perhaps there's an old locker room or storage area that may have one. I'll see if I can get through some other way. Okay. So now we have to go to the room we were in before we saw the ghost and go look for a key card. I need to go heal first because I took a lot of damage. Actually, who's poisoned? It is you. Okay, I don't mind if you faint. And we're not even that far away. Okay, here we go. Here's a bed. Take a rest. Take a snooze. I need to switch your moves around. Nope, not you. As Big Peck protects from defense-lowering attacks. Got it. I'm gonna put Peck up front. Quick attack goes here. Okay, looking for a key card. Key card should be over yonder. Oh god. Hold on. Before we go this way, I'm gonna save because I don't know what's gonna happen once we go this way. And actually, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode off here, guys. So yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. It's been Con Artist. I'll see you guys next time with some more Pokemon Phoenix Rising. Thanks for watching again, and hold on. There's something going on with this. I see it flashing. You think you recognize this program? Oh, I saw it flashing. I thought something was going on with the TV. Anyways, thanks for watching again. And, yeah. Peace out.